3 years ago, my son was battling a lot of behavioural issues at home, and he wasn't happy. He used to hit himself a lot, and he also used to hit others, and he was sick for about 6 months of the year. So I knew as a parent that I had to do something to change. So I started reading packet labels and started cooking more foods at home and eating more fruits and vegetables. And doing this, he changed. So I knew then that I wanted to share this information with a lot of other people.
And this is all about this next generation understanding their food and knowing where it comes from, but more importantly, a good healthy diet. It's called the Mad Food Science, and you can hear a bit of the chatter going on in the background with some little ones. It's just an awesome program. It's on today, but it's also on Sunday, and the information is on our council website.
I learned that eating fruit is very important. And if you eat unhealthy fruit, it doesn't actually give you as much energy as normal fruit. And you should only eat between 3 or 4 teaspoons of sugar each day.